Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello to all of you young vendors. I am Miss Gina. I am from Cirebon, Jawa Barat. Have you ever heard about that small town of Cirebon? If you never heard about that town, that's okay. You just can googling. And today I'm going to accompany you to study. Yeah, I feel so much excited. Well, young vendors, there are some materials we are going to learn today, so let's rock! Yeah, well, the first materials we are going to study is the vocabularies. There are some vocabularies we are going to learn together, so repeat and listen. Well, actually, the correct one is listen and repeat after me. First, always. Always. Usually, usually, often, often, sometimes, sometimes, wake up, wake up, after that, still listen and repeat, yeah, young vendors, we go to directly, directly. Go to the bathroom. Go to the bathroom. Wash my face. Wash my face. With my family. With my family. Market. Market. Hospital. Hospital. Have a breakfast. Have a breakfast. We're almost there. Have dinner. Have dinner. Have lunch. Have lunch. Have a pre-dawn meal. Have a pre-dawn meal. Well, vendors. Okay, now go to... This is the most challenging one. Do you still want to learn, young vendors? Okay, and do you want to challenge yourself more? Well, let's go to backward sentence exercise. Only if you are ready enough to have some fun and adventure. Backward sentence exercise, young vendor, is the study of link the word. Link words, or the study to practice English in a very keren way. Suka nonton film yang berbahasa Inggris kan? Nah, kadang-kadang aktor atau aktrisnya itu kan ngomong pakai bahasa Inggris cepet, pakai banget gitu kan. Kadang-kadang kita juga nggak ngerti ngomong apa gitu kan, kalau nggak ada terjemahannya, kalau nggak ada translationnya di bawahnya. Nah, dengan cara backward sentence exercise ini kita akan belajar gimana caranya ngomong pakai bahasa Inggris yang keren, pakai buang. Okay, the first sentence is, in Ramadan, I always wake up at 3:30 a.m. Can you repeat after me? In Ramadan, I always wake up at 3:30 a.m. Now we learn, a.m. a.m. 3:30 a.m. 3:30 a.m. At 3:30 a.m. At 3:30 a.m. Up at 3:30 a.m. Up at 3:30 a.m. Wake up at 3:30 a.m. Wake up at 3:30 a.m. Always wake up at 3:30 a.m. Always wake up at 3:30 a.m. I always wake up at 3:30 a.m. I always wake up at 3:30 a.m. Ramadan, I always wake up at 3:30 a.m. Ramadan, I always wake up at 3:30 a.m. In Ramadan, I always wake up at 3:30 a.m. In Ramadan, I always wake up at 3:30 a.m. Ayo, bisa ikutan gak? Comes the second sentence. After I wake up, I directly go to the bathroom to wash my face. After I wake up, I directly go to the bathroom to wash my face. Kalau ngomong pelan gitu ya, ngomongnya ya. After I wake up, I directly go to the bathroom to wash my face. To the bathroom towards my face. Directly go to the bathroom towards my face. I directly go to the bathroom towards my face. Up, I directly go to the bathroom towards my face. Wake up, I directly go to the bathroom towards my face. I wake up, I directly go to the bathroom towards my face. After I wake up, I directly go to the bathroom towards my face. Malah cepat. Nanti kalau terbiasa ngomong pakai backward sentence exercise kayak gini, biasanya kita bakal terbiasa ngomong pakai kata yang cepat. Dan itu keren banget. Sumpah, keren banget. Okay, the last sentence of our exercise today is... Mana ya? Ini dia. After that, I have my pre-dawn meal with my family. Start from family. My family. With my family. Meal with my family. Dawn meal with my family. Pre-dawn meal with my family. My pre-dawn meal with my family. I have my pre-dawn meal with my family. That I have my pre-dawn meal with my family. After that, I have my pre-dawn meal with my family. Boleh bisa? Kayaknya udah ya. Biasanya sih ala bisa karena biasa. Kalau misalnya pengen speak English fluently, ya the only way we have to study. Study-nya bisa dari mana aja sih? Bisa dari song, bisa dari film, bisa dari tutorial-tutorial kayak gini. Okay, well, young benders, that's all we learned today. So I need you to keep practicing. I need myself to keep practicing. I need we all to keep practicing. And I hope us all keep in high spirit during the holy month of Ramadan. Ramadan Mubarak. Ramadan Kareem. Thank you very much for coming today. Thank you very much for being with me. Have a nice day. See you next meeting. Bye. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Miss Gina, out now.